This is a tutorial video on how to download the CSV files from Kucoin.com. To properly calculate your taxes, you need the CSV files for your trade, deposit, and also withdrawal history. Follow the instructions in this video to easily download all these files. Go to Kucoin.com and log into your account. First, I'll explain how to download a spot trade history. Click Orders in the upper right-hand corner. Then click Spot Trade History. Click the Trade History tab and click Export to CSV. The maximum date range of transactions that you can download at once is 100 days. So, to get statements for the entire tax year, you need to generate 4 statements in total. From January to March, April to June, July to September, and October to December. In this video, let's generate a statement of transactions from May 9th to August 9th, 2021. Select all under Pair, Side, and Type. Click Confirm. A message appears stating that a CSV file is being generated. Click Confirm. Now, to download the deposit and withdrawal history, click Asset in the upper right-hand corner. Then click the Deposit and Withdrawal History tab. Click on Deposit History and Withdrawal History to download each statement. Customize the dates and other settings as demonstrated in the instructions for the spot trade history earlier. Once you have generated both statements, click the profile icon in the upper right-hand corner. Now, click the Download CSV tab to locate and download all the CSV files that were generated. Click on the cloud shape icon to download each CSV file for trade, deposit, and withdrawal history. The files will be in zip format. Unzip or extract the files and upload them into your Cointelli account to calculate your taxes. In order to download the CSV files of transactions made before February 18, 2019, go to Kucoin version 1 at kucoin.com/records-v1. Follow the same steps as demonstrated earlier in this video to download the files and upload them into your Cointelli account to calculate your taxes. Thanks for watching.